It's a good question. I think it's a very personal film, and I think if you watch it at home, you feel engaged with the character. So, you know, DVD has become somewhat of a refuge, if you like, for failing films. You know, people think, oh, well, you know, it did all right in DVD. But I personally believe that this film is something you would enjoy at home because it presents a character that you can identify with or hope to be like. You know, people use identified with the character. Really, you know, and Clint Eastwood proves it perfectly. Films present people we want to be. You know, and if you can want to be somebody in your own home, all the better. Well, I think, you know, directors are very lucky nowadays. Can you imagine what William Wyler felt like in 1954? Wanting to tell people about his film. But now we have a chance to tell people about our film. You know, we have this unique format to be able to talk. And you know what? That's the unfortunate thing about movies, is that as soon as somebody buys their ticket and they sit down in their seat, you don't get to talk to them. They judge you fairly, harshly, whatever they judge. But DVD gives you just one more opportunity to be able to talk to that audience. Well, yeah, I think, you know, people love looking at a train wreck. So they like seeing behind the scenes stuff. They like to see how hard it is to make a movie. They love watching the difficulty. It's almost like payback. You know, like they've paid their few bucks for the DVD, so they want to see you suffer. And I think that's fun and engaging on. And what a great format. What a great format to be able to put this stuff. Of course. Well, I'm unabashedly honest on my audio commentaries. Making a film is about reaching for something and never grasping it. You will always, always come up short. And in any commentary, you get to talk about what that feels like. Excited. I feel excited. I think, do you have any idea how wonderful it is to show your movie the way it was meant to be seen? That's what Blu-ray does. It shows you the movie the way it was meant to be seen. Because believe me, when you're standing there directing the movie, you're seeing it in glorious techno vision or whatever it is. But the experience is hitting your eyeballs, and you wish, you hope, you pray that everybody gets to see it like that. And that's what Blu-ray does. It brings you the opportunity to see something the way the person who wanted to make the movie sees it.
Great, thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good to meet you.
You too.